know you never mean it, cause you in though. Did you call me cause you had to? Cause you know I throw your suitcase out the window. I don't need you here to feel good. No, I'm not angry, I've got better things to do. Tell your friends I will be just fine. Don't need no therapist, there's nothing like, nothing like wine.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Ooh, washed out. There you go. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Afternoon. It is Tuesday. I hope you're having a good week. I hope that you are good in spirit. You are good in body and good in mind. Even through these times. Even through these times. Yo, where do these days go? I can't believe it's 6 o'clock already. I mean, I've been pretty busy doing stuff, making jewelry, ordering stuff, all that stuff. Yeah, making jewelry. Yeah, I said it earlier in the vlog. I'm enjoying it. I made my first chain today, necklace. Cause my mom's like, you're not making chains? I'm like, okay. I think I like doing bracelets better. Now, cause oh my God, it's a long time to do a chain, cause it's like, and then it starts getting heavy. I'm like, oh God. But it's my first one, so I mean, I'll do more. But I prefer doing the bracelets. Yeah, so I'm having fun doing that. About to order some more things and get a little more creative, though. I'm liking it. Right now, I'm just here editing 2 reviews, listening to this Jeffrey Epstein fuckery. Ah, privilege. Hey, you guys, what's going on? Happy Wednesday. It is 1:13. It looks like the sky's about to open up outside. But, yeah, I got a 3:30 appointment. Let's go.
Really use a change of scenery. Yeah. Everybody smoking all the greenery. Yeah. Close the match cause they were handed down to me. But I'm still fly. I'm still fly. I know. I'm still fly. I'm still fly. Let's go. It could all be worse. I could be a hater like you. It could all be worse. Poison's gonna kill you from the inside out. So right now.
Alright, here's what time. 5:09. Yeah, my appointment's 3:30. I got in, good time, got everything done. My annual mammo, everything was great. Check your boobies, ladies.
Head southeast.
But he said the, you know, the tech was in there doing everything, and he's like, you know, the doctor's gonna come in. So I was like, cause there's 2 doctors. I mean, if I, you know, for God forbid, if I had to have surgery, I have, you know, my doctors. I know my doctors, but the doctor that comes in and reads your thing. It's been a while since I had a, because I had a mammo and a sono. So he's like, because I don't remember a man doctor, because I'm very funny when it comes to certain doctors. When it comes to my private parts, I'm not comfortable with a man. I just find it creepy. And I find it, a doctor from female parts, creepy. That's just my opinion. You want to go to a man, have fun. But that's just my thing. I just don't like it. But he didn't have to come in. Everything was cool. See you next year. I haven't eaten any outside food. You know, anything I've eaten in the past, since March. I've cooked it. Or my mother has cooked it. But I haven't eaten any. Oh, okay, that's about to double park car. But today's today. It's 5:23. I haven't even had a hot drink this morning. I had a meeting. I think I must drink like a full bottle of water and 2 waffles from this morning. I'm like, and as soon as I go in, boom, I have another shower. I think I'm gonna dye my hair today. I don't feel like cooking anything, and I cook curry chicken Monday. So I had it Monday, I had it Tuesday. I just don't feel like having, I mean, y'all know curry chicken is my favorite thing, but like, I don't want to eat it every day. So, I think I'm gonna go to Subway's. Pray, Jesus. No coronas.
I'm free. Can't nobody take me here and now. It's my time to
folks. Heading to work. Back home to work, yeah. I like to get out early in the morning and do all this and just get back in. Had to get up and pull in the bins again. They didn't empty the recycling, the paper one. I'm like, what the hell? And I'm like, I know it's all paper in here, but yeah, I'm going through it again because, I mean, the garbage is open, someone can come and drop it. But I'm like, it's the same paper, why the hell? Then I saw a garbage truck across the street, and I, you know, went and asked politely. I'm like, you know, asked, are you recycling regular? And one, yeah, I thought it was two different bins. It's one, two different garbage trucks that come, one for recycling, one for the regular. And it's, you know, one hand, you know, different trucks handle different sides of the road. So I went over there and I said, you know, are you recycling? He says, we're both. I was like, you know, the garbage people, the garbage men, they, for the second week, they're not emptying out my paper, my paper, recycling. He's like, is it all paper? I said, yeah, it's all paper. He's like, you know, I don't service that side, but if you can bring it over, you can put it in. Thank you very much. It's all paper. And I can, you know, the gentleman, there was another guy that was loading the truck, because, you know, you have a, well, I don't know how, you have a driver, then you have one that, you know, throws the, picks up the garbage. He was saying, like, he was saying, he says, all paper. Said, yeah. He's like, I don't know why, man, why they're not emptying it. He's like, you know, he's like, I was at one place and someone filled a garbage bin full of books. I'm like, yeah, I would never do that. I would tie it up and put, you know, different piles on the side, you know, which I do with cardboard and stuff. So he's like, I don't know why they won't be why. So I do it nice. I just dumped it in there. Cause I'm like, bruh, it's all paper. What the hell is wrong with this fucking pick up, empty the bin? So, yeah. So if that happened again, that's what I'm gonna have to do, you know, catch somebody. Cause I said I was gonna wait up next week in the morning when they come to the bin and be like, why you're not emptying the bin? But thank you. Yeah.
And now it's my time to run it out.
It's my time
to run it out.
To all the haters, cause you proved to me.
Happy Pride Month, my LGBT. Yeah, all of that. Now, to my gay community, there you go. Everyone included, yeah, whatever. Ally, blah, blah, blah. So I wanted to touch on, I'm gonna find an article. There's so many, you can search it, but the trans woman, I'm driving right now, so I can't get her name. But I'm sure you've seen the video, it went viral on. Yeah, rival. And you know, without even knowing the backstory, whatever, you know, because to me that's just kind of stupid, just being human. Wow. Oh, is she, you know, is she okay? You know, like, oh my God.
Turn left.
That's the first thought. Like, oh my God, what did they? It's not like, oh my God, what did they do? Why did? No, it's like, oh my God, is she okay? Anyhow, come to find out, it was an accident, a small fender bender. Because if that had been, you know, cis woman, and she stepped out that car with, you know, bat, you think they would have ran that and beat up? It wouldn't have happened. So. Yeah, I'm all for it. I'm here. I'm here for the movement, you know, Black Lives. I'm here for it. But within us, we have problems. And I'm not going to ignore it. In this month, past this month, whatever, we have problems. So don't think we forgot, you know. Don't think we forgot. Because that's some shit. My fear, I was talking to Carlos the other, some time ago, and I've spoken about this before. My fear, you know, of when I walk past a black man, a black young man, a black old whatever, my fear ain't, you know, they a man, they black. My fear is because of how I look, they might harm me. See, so there's shit within our community. We ain't forget. You know, my question, you know, why does someone that look like me offend or get to a black man? I don't want you and I don't want your woman. She's straight. I'm gay. Get over yourself. I don't understand it. But that's a whole, oh, and that's something that should be being tackled now, because we out there marching with y'all, all Black Lives Matter, all our black men, we out there. But would you do it for us? That's also something I thought about. You know, I wanted to go out and protest again, but I was like, you know what? One day I did my part, I'm doing my part other ways. Nah, because my whole thing is I fear within my own that I wouldn't be protected by my own. Hey! Hey! Oh, my lord, 10:31, grocery shopping is done. I was gonna do mine tomorrow, but I was like, oh, I can't be about to do this again. So I came to a different supermarket to do mine. Because I had to, the only thing I didn't get on my parents' list when I went to get do their shopping was unsalted cashews. I'm like, damn it, whatever, is the pandemic of cashews? It's like, no, it's like cash, all the cashews gone. I was like, all right. So I went to do mine. Look, again, there's no cashews. I'm like, yo, okay, come on, light. I'm like, what's up? So I got a lightly salted one. My mom, she come, look, I'm not driving around looking for cashews. So, not bad today. This might be, yeah. This is good, this is good. I'm tired, I'm over, I'm ready to go home now. Look, it is hot. It is now 80 degrees.
And rising to the top was my destiny. Yeah. And you can see whatever from behind me, but I'm still fly. I'm still fly, I know. I'm still fly, I'm still fly, let's go.